Jog the alien. Jog is an alien. He's in Skip Town today. There are lots of exciting places in the town, and Jog likes visiting exciting places. Jog is going into the supermarket in Green Street now. He wants some vegetables for his picnic. Mr. and Mrs. Doors live in Green Street. They are in the bookshop. Mrs. Doors points to Jog and says, "There's an alien in our supermarket." "No, there isn't," says Mr. Doors. "That's Charlie, I think." "Yes, I think that's Charlie. Charlie likes wearing funny clothes." "Hello, Charlie," he calls. "I'm not Charlie in funny clothes. I'm Jog and I'm an alien." "Good morning," answers Jog. "Shall I get you some beans?" "No, thanks," Mr. Doors answers. "What about an onion?" asks Jog. "Aliens love eating onions." "No," Mr. Doors says, "but thank you for asking, Charlie." Jog buys his vegetables and then goes to the car park in Skip Town. The car park is in the town center. Jog sits and has his picnic and then counts the cars there. Aliens love counting cars. Charlie and Lily live in Skip Town. They are in the town center too. They are in their truck on the road. Charlie points to Jog. "Look," he says, "there's an alien in the car park." "No," says Lily, "that's Miss Kate in her new hat, I think. "Yes, I think that's Miss Kate." She opens the window and calls, "Hello, Miss Kate." "But I'm not Miss Kate in her new hat. I'm Jog and I'm an alien." "Hello," answers Jog. "Shall I find a place for your truck here?" "No, thanks," Lily calls. "Charlie and Lily aren't stopping. They are going to the cinema." "Well, what about in the car park next to the station?" Jog asks. "No," Lily says. "But thank you for asking, Miss Kate. Bye." Jog is outside the circus now. He likes watching the people there. The circus is opposite City Hospital. Miss Kate and Miss Reed live in Skip Town. They are going to the hospital today. Miss Kate points to Jog. "Look, there's an alien," she says. "Don't be silly," says her friend. "But put your glasses on. That's Mr. Doors, I think. He's ill. Look, his face is green." "But I'm not Mr. Doors with a green face. I'm Jog and I'm an alien." "It isn't Mr. Doors," answers Miss Kate quickly. She knows Jog is an alien and she's afraid of aliens. "Good afternoon," says Jog. "Shall I help you cross the road?" "Well, we are okay," Miss Kate says. "Well, shall I carry your bags for you?" Aliens love carrying bags. "No," she says. "But thanks for asking. But goodbye." Jog is at the fun fire in Skip Town now. There are lots of exciting rides at the fun fair. One looks like a yellow spaceship. Sam and his sister Julia live in Skip Town. They are riding in the yellow spaceship. Sam sees Jog and points to him. "Look, an alien," he says. Oh, yes, says Julia. Hi. Jock smiles. Good evening. My name is Jock, he says. Shall I take you for a ride above the town in my spaceship?
Whoa, yes, please, says Sam. And then, can you take us home?
Yes, no problem, says Jock. What a kind alien.
Thank you very much, says Julia.
I like helping people, says Jock. And we like making friends with aliens, says Sam and Julia.